Friday at the LECOM Health Challenge at Peak and Peak Resort in the New York area on the web.com tour. Kevin Dotary with his approach shot on the 11th. This, the par 5, almost jars it, sticks it, and then goes on to make eagle. Johnny Ruiz with a lengthy eagle attempt on 18 in his day with a 68, and he is 3 under par. Joseph Bramlett from greenside just off into the rough on 16. Could it be? Chips in for birdie. He is at 5 under on the championship and shot a 70 Friday. Connor Godsey on the 13th, the par 3. He had a stellar tee shot on Thursday and follows it up with that on Friday. Sticks it and then goes on to make birdie. Brock McKenzie from 23 feet on 14 rolls it in en route to a 70. He is at 7 under par on the tournament. Anders Albertsen with a lengthy one for birdie on 18 and gets that one to drop. He is at 8 under par, shot a 66 on Friday. Cameron Champ, a birdie on the 12th, and he gets it there. He is at 9 under par, puts him in a tie for 5th. Hank Lebioda with his approach shot on the 16th, going right at it, spins it back, and then goes on to tap in for birdie. He is at 11 under, shot 65 in round 2, and is tied at the top. Sebastian Munoz with a tricky bunker shot, but look at that, executes beautifully, goes on to get up and down for birdie on the 4th. He is tied as well at 11 under par with Dudley Hart. His approach shot on the 7th, sticks it close. He goes on to tap in for birdie for his 65. We have 3 tied at the top heading into the weekend.